All right, let's take it.
There you go. It says DeLiar.
I saw that part. And what did Charlie use it for?
If we're setting tension on bearings, see, as you start pulling, so you see this. Say, if you had a bearing that's supposed to have no more than 2 pounds, you can pull it, put a tie string around the bearing, and start pulling it, and it'll go down, and you can get a reading on it, or how many pounds of pull it takes to revolve that bearing.
Cool.
Setting rear ends up, or numerous other things.
So,
well, I bet you that's what he used it for.